sticks a puck in the middle, and he's going to blow the whistle at a certain amount of time. Or if a goal is scored, with this really, and that's a great goal by E, he's going to put another one in. That was way too fast. So what this really tries to encourage is tight turns, puck protection, and close-in shots. So a lot of Sidney Crosby type stuff, if you like. And that's a great little battle drill to start. It's a good warm-up drill. And what we're not trying to encourage is just shooting all the time, but more like feeling where that player is and using small area or a small amount of space. Great drill.